The year is 1999, and we just got a brand new rom-com called Drive Me Crazy. I will say this movie was okay. That ending was insane. There's a lot of problematic things in this movie. But anyways, let's get into this soundtrack. So the soundtrack is basically consumed by cover songs, and it kind of ruins the vibe because they're not good cover songs. The biggest mistake this movie made was easily not putting the song She Drives Me Crazy by the Five Young Cannibals. But you're probably asking, but Wiley, what did they put in place? They put a Britney Spears song that is awful. So to fix this massive problem back in 1999, I decided to add She Drives Me Crazy to a scene in this movie. Let me know what you think.
Why don't you two think about it here and we'll go think about it in the treehouse. Wham, bam, bam, why don't you two think about it here and we'll go think about it in the treehouse.
Don't you ever say to me this way to us, give me.